The Talks Club. Keep talking, keep learning.
All the love stories more or less are common. Rich girl, poor guy, rich guy, poor girl. Approximately the same. I stand before you to narrate a simple love story which is a bit unique. So please bear with me because it's not like the typical Hiranjha love story. Okay? So let's take you to a journey of two childhood friends who fell for each other. So the story goes this way. Two people, they grew together knowing each other. They grew together knowing each other. Their connection was beyond explanation. They grew together knowing each other. Their connection was beyond explanation. Yet they could never name their relation. They looked at each other with a lover's warmth. They looked at each other with a lover's warmth. And anyone was rejected by them who just followed their charm. They not just childhood, but became adults together. Not just childhood, but became adults together. Just like they say, that time unites the destined forever. People often felt their friendships to strengthen. People often felt gross. However, their relationship was so unique that it was above everything, be it love, hate or remorse. Until sadly one day when conscience dawned upon them. Sadly one day when conscience dawned upon them and for the first time they realized their true feelings and felt ashamed. They felt uneasy. They felt uneasy with the savage looks, the sarcasms, the ruthless noise. They could never hold hand again. They could never hold hands again. The society didn't leave them untouched. In spite of being a love so lawful, their story remained ditched. However they tried to get closer, the more were they drifted apart. The more they tried to express, the more were the feelings dipping into their heart. The more they tried them to understand, the more were they misunderstood. The more they tried to express, the more were they judged on their mood. Wait, do you feel like this goes just like any other story? There's a twist in the tale. Something changed that day. Something really changed that day when two mothers lost a son each. They taught us just a part of a book which they could entirely teach. They couldn't bear the pains. They couldn't bear the distance. They lost more than a human. A love, a friend, and a chance. Chance? Chance to be happy. Chance to give life what it takes. They knew they were inseparable. Complete was what each other they made. None of us have ever seen love. Some of us might not even believe. However, when that happens, it's either your heart or the mind that deceives. For them, love was beyond gender. Love was beyond beauty. Love was life, not just a mere duty. Do we follow the footsteps of Romeo, Juliet, Hiranjha, Laila, Majnu and so many other love stories? They were more than the stories of a rich girl and a poor guy. At least they've taught us the real and purest form of love instead of the stories of lust that today's world buys. Okay, then promise me if you don't feel that the story was weird, then think about it and accept it the way it is. Think from their perspective as well. Imagine a situation where Romeo falls for his male friend Mercutio and Juliet was rejected by her girl love Rosaline. I hope you won't turn into a hypocrite. You won't feel weird even if you don't accept it, because if not, then that's what made love unacceptable.